Hello. Yes, hopefully more coming. You know how rain is. Rain just brings everybody down lately. I don't know what that is, because it's just rain. Dang, come out. Give it up for the next, the previous band. Beautiful sound. I was listening to them throughout. They were really great. My name is Lindsay Wilson, and we are the Human Hearts with Reggie Sylvester on drums, Michael Chapman on bass, and Michael Eaton on saxophone. The songs that you're going to be hearing tonight, a lot of them are original songs. There's just a few, maybe like two, that are covers that you might recognize, but they're done in a very unique fashion, so I hope you get into that. If you want to go and check out my website, it's lindsaywilsonmusic.com. Feel free to check it out. You know, I've been doing this seriously for, a couple of years, and I enjoy it. I'm no longer a corporate baby. I escaped that plantation, and I'm happy for it. But it was good. It did its thing. It served well, and now I'm here. So I'm having a good time so far, playing with some wonderful musicians, and a lot of this music will be consciousness music, so if I seem to be yelling or growling at you, I apologize in advance. Rock series with Val Kinsler and Marcella Campos, who will be performing after. I'm gonna stick around for that because those sisters are straight up rocker babes, so I'm in good company.
I know just what I'm doing here. to keep it safe. And the people from time on told as house the world's most ancient soul. And the circle gives us hope that the beginning without end. This is no accident, my friend. The sun burns all around us. The circle lives, the sun sheds its light on everyone. And we are the circle light, beginning without
back when you're being attacked. Step up, take
struggle stand. You gotta take it on the chin, just like a man, and heal yourself like a woman. There's no other way to live in this world today. You gotta be brave to love. You gotta be brave. Are you aware of those lines in the sky? Well, look, look, ask why. GMOs have got to go. Can't sell what I'm eating nowadays. And the water's been tapped, that's a fact. But you and I know it wasn't always that way. And won't you take the high road to the Lord's day to find? But it's no longer simple when they're playing with your temple, body and mind. Fight back when you're being attacked. Step up, take a stand. You gotta take it on the chin, just like a man, and heal yourself like a woman. There's no other way to live in this world today. You gotta be brave to love. You gotta be brave. Play, play, play.
Should know the Eurythmics. We're gonna do a song called Missionary Man, but if you've heard the original, it's rock. You rock out of your mind with it. But we're gonna pull it back a little bit. We're very happy with this arrangement. We hope you like it too. It's called Missionary Man.
Here am I.
whoa, the missionary.
Folks, okay.
Ooh, sweat is in my eyes, it's stinging! Oh my gosh.
Well, I'm getting set up for the next song. I love Arlene's Grocery. It's one of the last of the Mohicans, as if you say. It's been around with CBGBs, it was around with Tonic, it was around with all the greats. And it's still here. Thank you.
Thank you.
And it's still here. Even Sidewalk Cafe kind of succumbed, but it's still here, but different management, I believe. But it's so nice to play here because it's history, actually. We're on the stage and a lot of great performers have performed right in this spot, so it's my honor to be here. This song is a... called The End of the Tunnel, and it's a thought-provoking song, but it's a song, it's a personal song, really, about going through life's ups and downs, and we all go through them, Ja. We all do, eventually, even if we've been spared most of our lives. You know, we're going to have some sadness and some happiness and, you know, all in between, but this is a song about finding those in-betweens and making something out of them. I made a song. It's called At the End of the Tunnel.
Free.
mine, I leave them all behind. Forgive me, it was me at the end of the tunnel, and I am love. It is me, and I'm feeling satisfied. Thank you all.
You got one more, yeah.
All right, sounds good. I'd like to give it up to my left, Michael Trotman on bass here tonight with the Human Hearts. Michael Eaton on saxophone to my right, and the amazing Reggie Sylvester on drums. I'm Lindsay Wilson.
It's on you.
Okay.
That diabolical laugh.
All right. Well, what do you want?
That diabolical laugh.
What about that? Okay. Well, we have to. We have to kind of move it on. So.
Last one, love.
After Dark is an incident that we're going to leave you on. It's kind of like a, it's what happened actually to me many years ago in Brooklyn. I just decided to write a song about it. It's like, but it's called After Dark, and it's about walking through the park after dark and being basically stopped and asked, are you from here? Are you from this neighborhood? That really happened. So, thank you very much for listening, and thank you very much, Arlene Scorsese. Thank you, Kenny, for the wonderful sound, and let's go.
Oh!
Thank you so much. Have a good night.